rehearsal time. The couples just arrived, and we are nowhere near ready. I'm just hoping they don't freak out at the state of the ceremony.